A secure the building alert is activated in Alexandria City Public Schools when there is an external threat outside the building, such as law enforcement activity near a school, and or a community threat or hazard. In keeping with our emergency response, principals communicate with the offices of school security, staff, and students as secure the building procedures are activated. Instructions are given over the school intercom.
Please pardon the interruption.
At this time, we are going to place the campus in a secure the building status.
Come inside.
Students are brought inside as a precaution. Lines of communication are open among ACPS leadership, including the offices of school security, communications, and the superintendent, as well as school administrators, police agencies, and the fire department. Additionally, the communications office has lines of communication open with the City of Alexandria's Office of Communications and the police department's Office of Communications. No one is allowed to enter or exit the school building until the status is lifted. Notification is sent via the Parent Square communications platform by text and email in multiple languages to ACPS staff and families, and further communication is shared if daily instruction is impacted. Additionally, the same information is shared with local news media outlets, social media, and posted on the ACPS website. Protecting students is our priority in ACPS, and emergency alert systems are in place to address internal and external threats involving violence, weapons, drugs, and other emergencies. In all of our buildings, ACPS is committed to promote safety for students and staff.